I curse you forever in name. I bless you forever in death. The mirror in which you saw me asleep. Now you see me awoken as the son of the true miracle. You have freed His Holiness from his afflicted torment. And now he walks by the old processions on the other side of the dream. The cradle of the grievous miracle. The final relic. The grail of blood and gold that emanated from the forehead of the Father as he silently lamented the moment of his blessed twisting. That first relic is here, at the top of the Ashen Mountain, next to the Turn Throne, where His Holiness was kissed by a miraculous pain. And now, your final communion with the miracle awaits. Only you will be able to know how much of it has seeped into your guilty heart. Sins and sinners alike has had no mercy on you either. At the mercy of the miracle you were, and at the mercy of the miracle you remain. You are no longer anything but one more anonymous visage, without a voice, without countenance. Your penitence is over.